You warned me. I told her we're going out.
You're going out? Didn't you lose your match tonight?
Yeah, but, you know, they cheated or something. It's cool.
It's cool? You realize there's a triple threat main event match going on tonight, live on Raw, to see who goes to WrestleMania? You're telling me it's cool you're leaving? You're not going to stay and watch the show?
Carlito's not in the main event, so what do I care?
Have you ever stopped to think if there's a reason why guys like you, and I'm talking about guys like you, are not in the main event? That's right, why you're not in the main event is because maybe you're a lazy, underachieving son of a bitch. Lucky to be walking the halls of this building. Lucky to be on the Raw roster. Lucky to be here at all. You're really pissing me off right now.
That was your problem.
My problem, I'll tell you what my problem is. Guys like you, that have no passion, no guts. You want all the money, you want all the glory, you want to fly first class, you want to walk around with someone like her, you don't deserve it. You haven't worked for it. You haven't bled, sweat, and paid the price to be here. That's what's driving me crazy. I'm walking this hall trying to figure out why guys like you are taking my spot. Yeah, guys like you are taking my spot. I've been here forever. And I'm gonna work my ass off to stay here. McMahon told me today, if I wanna stay, I gotta prove it to him. You wanna stay, you gotta prove it to yourself. It's not cool, it's pathetic. Pathetic! I'm walking around trying to figure out what my name is, and you're leaving before the main event? Yeah, me! Sometimes I walk around trying to figure out who I am, and the whole world knows who I am. Except me sometimes. And you're leaving. You are you.